Assalamu alaikum students, hope you are doing good. And today's activity is a paper plate rocking hen. Here is the sample which I have prepared for your convenience. The material which is required for this activity is a paper plate, glue, black marker pen, pencil, eraser, quarter piece of paper plate and scissors. Let's begin our activity. Take a paper plate and fold it into two equal halves in a form of semicircle. Now pick up a piece of red sharp paper for making a crown. Draw a crown in a grassy shape like this. Now take a pair of scissors and cut it out. Now apply some glue on the bottom and paste it on the paper plate like this. Now pick up a piece of yellow chart paper to make a beak of the hen. With the help of a pencil, draw a triangular shape and cut it out. And apply some glue. Paste it between the two halves of the paper plate. Take a piece of red chart paper again to make a wattle in a drop shape. Now carefully cut it out and apply some glue and paste sharp under the beak of the hen. Now pick up the quarter piece of the paper plate. With the help of a pencil, draw a bubbly shape. Take a pair of scissors again and cut it out in the similar way. Now apply some glue on the pointing edge of the tail and paste it at the back of the hen's body. Now the last step is to make the eye of the hen. Pick up a black marker pen to draw the eye of the hen, sharp under the crown of the hen. This brings us to the end of our activity. Hope you all have enjoyed a lot. Thank you.